Representing the latest advances in iZotope's assistive audio technology, Repair Assistant is a game-changing intelligent repair tool that can detect noise, clipping, clicks, and more. Solve common audio issues faster than ever simply by selecting the type of material, music, dialogue, other, and letting RX7 analyze the audio. Repair Assistant then offers different processing suggestions to help give you the best result, as well as three different intensities: light, medium, or aggressive. You can review and audition different suggestions, and then hit render and let Repair Assistant do the rest for you. Here's a dialogue track with a nasty hum, some mouth clicks, and some noise.
Very juvenile. This is something I've also learned in the software world, which is also like this is the place where optimism.
Let's instruct Repair Assistant to look for problems in the dialogue. I like what I'm hearing in suggestion B, so I'll select it and then press render.
Very juvenile. This is something I've also learned in the software world, which is also like this is the place where juvenile. This is something I've also learned in the software world, which is also like this is the place where optimism.
Let's switch to a musical example. Here's a guitar track that's clipped and has a little bit of noise on it. I'll use Repair Assistant again, but this time in music mode. I like what I'm hearing in suggestion A, and to get more information into what Repair Assistant did to solve the problem, you can use Open as Module Chain to learn more about which settings were used to assist you in fixing the track. Resourceful recommendations with Repair Assistant in RX7.